Okay, what we have here is Mr. and Mrs. Billy Davis, better known as Billy Davis and Marilyn McCoo.
Right.
Right? I understand that the group's going to be taking some time off pretty soon. What are you going to do with the time, and why are you taking it?
Well, we decided that we've been together for 8 years now, and we really haven't had any extensive time off away from one another. And we decided that we need to do that just to get our heads back together. And
we're tired of looking at each other.
Right, really. And we want to become involved in some individual projects, like I'm interested in doing some more acting. Mm-hmm. And Ronald wants to work with the group that you saw, and Florence also was interested in some acting. Mm-hmm. Lamont is a photographer, so.
What are you going to be doing, Billy?
Well, I have my own production company, and I have one artist and another group, and I'll be working with them during that time.
I understand one of your artists has a record coming out that you're right. Very high on.
Right, I think it's going to be a big record, I'm hoping so anyway.
Which one is it?
It's called What Do You Want From Me, Girl? And it's on the Billmore label, which is distributed by Bell.
And the artist?
Cecil Shaw. He's out of Houston, Texas, by the way.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You can arrange to have him drop by and visit us, right?
Definitely so.
Okay, we'd like to reminisce some more with another of your more famous performances. This one's called Wedding Bell Blues.